favor and grab me a bottle of water and two?
Thank you.
Can you bring Joey in the sun?
Jim's got his handful back there on sound. We haven't told him much of anything about what we're doing, what we're planning, or what we need anymore. If there's anything, it's kind of fun.
Yeah, if you can give me a little bit of Joey here, that'd be pretty cool.
Check. It was about, what, 5 years ago? Arch, yeah?
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Patience, that's what it is.
It was about 5 years ago. Skippers just had their 35th anniversary this past week. And it was on their 30th anniversary that Karen and I played her very last gig on this stage. And with Roger Steven from Cuckoo Pichu, our drummer from the squad. I think it was the night after Christmas in 2010 that we did our first Karen's deal. That's why she's only been gone 5 years, but it's 6 years ago. And it was really cold and wet and rainy and all that. And that was also our introduction to Dennis Torp over here. Dennis filling in for Karen. And he's definitely been a very unusual fixture. But Karen was a lot more fun to look at. Play a beautiful song. Some church organ. organ. This is George Valleys over here on the bass. And sitting in, a friend of ours from the Quivering Rhythm Hounds, I'm sure you all know, the founder of Scratch My Back, another benefit we do here every year for puppy dogs, such as, where'd he go? Bob Dylan's in here somewhere. Anyway, Scott Peterson from the Quivering Rhythm Hounds, sitting in on percussion.